Whether you're in England, Wales, Scotland, or Northern Ireland, this election is about one thing, the future. COVID shut down our economy and threatened our NHS. The war in Ukraine pushed up energy bills and inflation. Over the last year and a half, it's been my job to fix those problems. Record funding for the NHS, inflation down from 11% to 2.3%, taxes cut and pensions protected. That's a plan that's working. And on the other hand, Keir Starmer.